Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm hanging out playing Broforce today. I scrapped Cave Story. That boss was driving me insane, so I'm not doing it anymore. Oh, you may also notice. I've got a green screen. Look. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's kind of broken over there, sorta. But it's all good. No worries. Playing with the green screen, we're having a good time, we're playing some Broforce. I'm just kicking it right off. I've already played a little bit of this, but man, this game is bro-tastic. By brotastic, I mean awesome. I don't really know what else to say about that. But, dude, this game is totally just nuts, because you're just running around, shooting as many things as you can, blowing them up, having a good time. So, I'm doing it. I'm just doing it. I love that every character in this game is a ripoff of some other... Oh god, I've already killed myself. Some other character in some other movie, video game, something. I don't know this one, but totally a Dynamite Dude. Oh, and I just blew myself up again. Holy crap. So I've already played a few missions into this game, and I've already gotten to a point where it's really hard. So that's okay. So I got a halfway point, which is awesome, obviously, for all, you know. Oh. Oh, yep, that didn't work. Didn't think that one through. Oh. It's all right. It's all right. This game is just crazy. Here I am, Will Smith from Men in Black now. Because why not, right? Like, you're gonna be saving the world. Oh, Boondock Bros. There's two of them? Because of the Boondock Saints, of course. That's one of the best parts about this game, is you just keep unlocking new characters. And I'll be honest, they're all pretty funny. Oh my gosh. I gotta be a little more careful with this one. See? Like that. Helicopter just fell on me and I died. Go figure. What just happened? I don't even know where I went. Maybe Neo can get out of this. Or the Terminator. You know. Oh gosh, I just got hit by a giant rocket. Yeah, there's, you know, I just gotta be a little more careful, I think. It's okay, because when I get tired or and or frustrated of this game, we're switching over to Banished later, which may also be a terrible source of frustration for me. I don't know. I was setting it up for, the stream tonight, just kind of getting it going, and basically realized that I had no idea how to play it. Like, I don't even know what all the buttons do. So this should be all kinds of interesting. And by interesting, I mean, I'm sorry. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. Terrible. You know what might be the better strategy for this game? Might be to stay underground. Because the other thing with this game is you can totally blow up ground and stuff, like this. So this might be a good way to do this. Oh, yep, didn't jump good enough there. Oh, yep. What am I, my last one? I think I am. Terrible, terrible. God, the Saints are awesome. Don't really get Neo. Honestly. Like, he punches, and everybody else in this game was like a gun. Like a gun shooter. This is totally Snake, I think. I just wish Snake could call in like a Metal Gear or something along those lines. Oh, I did it! Look at that! I was right there at the end the entire time. Awesome! It's great. Area liberated. This game is such like a American, just F everybody. Like, we're American, we do what we want type game, and that's entertaining. And that didn't work. I was hoping to stab that guy to death. Unfortunately, he's way bigger than me, and therefore stabbing doesn't work so well. Unless you're Blade. Okay, even if you're Blade, apparently, stabbing doesn't work so well. I figured, Okay. What if we're Ash, and we hit him with a chainsaw? Oh, that didn't work. Well, worked on him. Sweet. Totally works. Now we're Judge Dredd. The person seeking bullets. Robro crab. I failed anyhow. It's not a big deal. So the nicest thing that this game could have ever done for you is your weapons cannot hurt you. So therefore, if you're, say, Will Smith with the noisy cricket from Men in Black, and you blow yourself up, you're fine. Not a problem. I don't even know. Okay. Oh, is it gone? It's totally gone. Dang it. You can get inside the mech. And I was really hoping for that. Oh, what just happened? I don't even know how I just died. That seems to happen a lot in this game. I'll just be like, la 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 la. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. Oh. Unfortunately, if you blow up a canister near yourself, then you can kill yourself. Let's go Terminator. Brochetti. It's machete. Coming. Oh, I just totally just annihilated my company. You know what? If I just say forget it, I don't even want to go up there. I'm just gonna go through this. I'm gonna rescue my dude over there. We're gonna get over here. Oh, I'm gonna blow this guy up. Hopefully. Oh yeah, that didn't work. Oh, apparently. Oh no, never mind. Thinking apparently I just killed one of my brothers, but that's not the case. Oh, jeez. Fortunately for me, Snake has a pretty powerful gun that shoots through people. This. Sorry, animal lovers killing dogs. Sorry. I know it sucks. I got my camera in the way here. Oh, I'm Neo. Okay, well, let's see how this works. Oh, jeez. I don't really know what his special move is, but it seemed to work. Oh, and now Nash. Back and forth, back and forth. Now I'm dead. Well, what you gonna do, I guess? It's all good. Just hanging out. Oh, I never got like a halfway point. I didn't even realize. Let's see who we got. Judge Dredd. I'm just shooting through this. Shooting through the environment seems to be the best way to do pretty much anything. Oh, except for that. Alright. So RoboCop charges up his gun, and then when you let go is when he fires. And so the longer you've been charging it, the more shots he fires off. Oh, man. More shots he fires off. It's usually really awesome. But if you're terrible, say, at video games, then it's not so awesome. I was like, how do I do this again? Come on. That's right. Blow the crap out of this thing. Can I not fly because that guy's on me? That's kind of messed up. It's alright. We're gonna go rescue our buddy. Maybe. Indiana Jones. Can I? Yeah, I can totally. Might be out of fuel or something. Oh, whoops. That was a really dumb mistake. It's alright. Probably not the last dumb mistake I'm going to make today. Or in general. Whoops. Speaking of dumb mistakes, there was one right there. All right. Come on, Mr. T. You can do this. You with your flamethrower. Machete. Holy goodness. I'm not really sure what just happened, but I'm okay with it. Oh! You know what? I'm better off not taking that thing. I'm almost certain of it. Oh my gosh, Neo just got shot in the face. Whoa. Oh, those are my own. Forgot this guy's special as he calls down an airstrike. Alright, we got this. You know, I do have to say this is one of those games where I do feel like the more I play it, the better I get at it. Oh. Oh, that is what happens. You kill one of the brothers, another one just goes insane for a little bit. Holy crap. I don't know what just happened, but I think it was good. I think it worked out in my favor. RoboCop. I was kind of expecting to go through that at some point, but apparently he did that. Oh, that was one of those. I was like, what just happened? It was a suicide bomber guy. Who are you, Blade? Oh, dang. Alright, you can do this. We're gonna have to go the same route, just down through this little spot. Okay. Oh! Didn't even see that coming. Huh. There we go. That's what I want. Ah! Oh. Alright, Indy. Oh, that's terrible. That's okay. Yeah. Pause this real quick. Make sure that took. Come back. Okay. I feel like this could be a lot more fun if I had people to play with. Oh. Poor Will Smith. That's sad. Oh, All right. I figure if anybody can just run through it, oh. I figure if anybody can just run straight through it, it should be Neo, right? I mean, he can dodge bullets and stuff. Should have just stayed down. Whoop! Stray bullet. Bro Harder, I think was his name. I'm not really a Metal Gear person, but is that kind of Solid Snake's thing? Like, holy crap. Does he have a sniper rifle? Is that what's going on there? Because I'm not really sure. That's kind of what I always assumed was going on in this situation. That was dumb. I just did what I thought I did. Bad idea. All right. Yep, just killed myself again. I swear I'm gonna get through this level. I'm gonna get through this level so much. You know what? Before I even get this guy. Oh, I didn't realize Blade could deflect bullets with his gun, with his sword. I'm gonna have to play with that next time. Bronan the Brobarian. Wow, this actually seems pretty terrible. I don't know if I ever want to fight with that guy again. Ah, crap. Camera was in the way a little bit. I'm like, what's going on over there? Alright. Any of these guys that don't have guns, just, Indy is just the worst. Literally the worst. I mean, he can do that, which is great, but when it gets you totally rocked. I don't even know what was going on there. I'm just glad I came out alive. Yep, still a whole lot of no idea what's going on. It's all good. I think it's all good. I'm not gonna just blow everything up now, because that doesn't work. And I'm totally gonna blow those guys up. Blow that guy up. And blow that guy up. Oh, jeez. Freaking robot thing. Just the worst. And they were waiting for me that time. They were just like, he's gonna pop his head up right there. Sure enough, I did. Yeah, that doesn't work. It might work against, I don't know, normal. I'm doing it this way. Underground. Way to go. Dang it. I died a bunch. That is not the right person for fighting him. Alright. I gotta be like right. See? Indy? Terrible. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and I don't even like his movies. Indiana Jones? Nope. Not a fan. And you are the Terminator. Ah, crap. So bad. Ah. Oh. I was like, just whoa. I'm not even gonna play with that guy. What just happened? You know, the hardest thing about this game, honestly, is knowing how to fight with each of the different characters. Like, there are definitely some that are just so hard to use. I have to imagine this is just gonna rock his world. Okay, good. Ooh. Oh, seriously? Nope, I'm going under this guy. As stated before, underground is the only way to do this. Forgot that getting crushed is a way to die in this game. Yeah! Told you I was gonna beat this level. Totally beat this level. Gosh. I wonder the time. No, the time's not like the entire time it took, is it? No. Minute and a half? That was way longer than a minute and a half. I can almost guarantee it. Aww. Oh, tricky. Tricky. Interesting. I wonder how you get that guy. That looks easy to defeat, right? Right? That bad. Totally. Oh yeah, see, look at that. Yeah, area liberated. Now we go into harder stuff. Hooray, I guess. Oh god. Rum digga 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 digga. So I think twos are easier, maybe. I don't know. Find out. Well, I'm in the rainforest. Well, that's not so bad. It's way better than... I don't know what that other place was. Rainforest. Well, that's something I guess I gotta watch out for. If I shouldn't be killing pigs. I didn't even know I could be like, hey guys, you're coming with me. That's totally what happened. Woo! Dog is totally dead. Oh, freaking Indiana Jones. Yeah. No, I want. Oh, for the love. I swear. This is the worst character. the worst character. Only redeeming thing is that he can basically be like, no, don't shoot me, and nobody shoots him. Can't break this box. Yeah. Please. Yeah, his redeeming quality is that his whip is basically like a stun. Woo. I beat the level with him. Somehow, some way, I did it. I'm just glad I did. Yeah! Pumped up. Two more rescues until the next unlock. I wonder what the next guy is. What's going on? There we go. What just happened? Definitely a bug of some kind, I would think. Conan. Okay, this guy might be the most... Holy crap. The only thing that would make Conan better or worthwhile is if he basically didn't die in a single shot. Every other character. Because, you know, he's Conan. He's super tough. It would make sense. Holy goodness. Yeah, we're not going to have Conan fly a thing. Yeah. Blow that up. We're just getting this guy. Colin Ripbro? Who is this? Anybody? Anybody? Know who this is? I mean, like, who he's the ripoff of? RoboCop. Ah. What should I do? Better than I thought it would. But still not good enough. That's okay. We got the halfway point. That's important. Appreciate that he's like Superman. That was just insulting. Like, I'm already dead, and he's like, I'm gonna shoot you off the cliff. Thanks, guy. Okay, that's probably the way to do that. In reality. Speaking of in reality, it's not how you do that. Whoops. You know, when you jump onto a drill, it's supposedly a bad thing. See, I like this guy, but I feel like he's kind of useless too. Yeah, because, I mean, he doesn't have a gun or anything, it's just he throws little sticks of dynamite. Nope, dang it. You know, the underground drill, let's just land on it. nice guy now. I don't know who I become. Judge Dredd, that works. Oh, that was entertaining. Other guy. Get some extra lives. No! Dang it. I don't know who this guy is, but I like him. I mean, sort of. Question is, can I make this jump? Yes, I can. And then kill the devil. And hop on the helicopter. Because why not? The guy you kill at the end of every level, or almost every level, is the devil. Makes sense to me. Doesn't make sense to you? It's all good. Hey, buddy. I need as many of you as I can, because... Ah! Yes. Traded RoboCop for Conan. Yep. Explosives. Bad. So I've been told. Taking this thing right now. No. Here we go. Oh, America. As many lives as I can get. Oh, well, that's not so bad. The way you beat him is by forcing him off the edge. Nine more rescues. What do you think? One more? And then banished, or... I'm gonna switch to banished. Let's do one more. What is this? Hold on. Northwest Vietnam. Threat level black. Maroon. Let's try this one. I have a feeling this is going to be bad. Ah, crap. We need a punch of things, you guys. Oh yeah, what's this? No. Okay. Thought maybe it would blow up over there. Ah, crap. RoboCop. All I need is a helicopter. I don't care about killing everybody, I just want to get on the helicopter and get out of there. But as soon as we finish this area, or not this area, but this, I don't know, section, it's banished time. It could be terrible. It could be really boring. Only because I do not know what I'm doing. Of course, this could be really boring too. I don't know. You haven't told me. I'm assuming that that means it isn't. Conan doesn't know what a bomb is. Why would he know to be away from it? That's why he got blown up. I love you can open doors with your guns. That looks dangerous. That's gonna be hard. That's gonna be a hard spot. I'm pretty sure. Try something entirely different. This is gonna be either really smart or really stupid. I wanna go with really smart. Yeah. don't know if you guys can see that. I don't think you can. There's a cat on my lap. Oh, missed the ladder. Just a little bit. Yeah! Meadow! I see what's going on here. This is one of those just... It's gonna start flying up, isn't it? Yep. Only get one life for this whole thing. Oh my gosh. And this life happens to be Neo. That might actually work out, honestly. I could be totally wrong, and in fact, I'm going to guess that I am. I think it was that same bot that killed me. It's terrible. Terrible, 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 terrible. It's alright. Machete's gonna do it. It's Machete. Man. Now we're gonna go down, aren't we? Oh no, we're going over. Oh, yeah, I forgot those blow up. Oh, I wonder if... died. That's okay though, because I know how to hurt him. Not what I wanted. I'm gonna guess we're gonna go with the video game normal, and it's gonna be 3. I have to hit him with 3. Boom. I jumped and hit him. That's a problem. Well, no good either. Strategy? I don't have one yet. Not yet. The goal right now is just to hit him with as many of these things as I can. Ah! Time sped up way too soon. Oh, jeez. That was, waited just a little too long. Bing. Oh. Terrible. It's pretty tough. This guy's pretty tough. But this is going to be impossible. Thank you. Hold on a second. My green screen is being weird. Move that just a bit. Alright. Yeah, I think that's better. Further this time than I did last time. I think I may have just won. I think it is me alone. It's totally dead, because I can't see my character. Come on. Hey, I'm jumping. I'm jumping. I'm jumping. I'm jumping. I'm jumping. I'm jumping. You're real living. Yeah. Four more. Alright. That's a good spot to stop, because this is a four. That means it's going to totally rock my world. We are going to switch over and play a little Banished. It's gonna be a second here while I get everything going, and I'm just gonna hang out for a brief moment. Stretch my back a little bit. Excuse me. All right. Let's get Banished up. Banished. So, here's my problem. Oh, you know what? Is it gonna be good to do tutorials? Getting started? Let's do that. I hope you guys don't care. Because I literally have no idea what I'm doing. Welcome to Banished. In this game, you control a group of exiled travelers who decide to restart their lives in a new world. That's a nice one to game you. Your time, blah, blah, blah. Next. First, you're familiar with moving around the landscape. Okay. Rotate using Q and E. Very nice. Zoom in using insert and delete. Seriously? I should take this moment to just let you know that I'm playing on page up and down kind of changes that. There's delete. Where the heck is insert? Playing on a Mac keyboard here. And so it's not really the same. Oh, scrolling the mouse wheel. Let's just do that. Page up and down. Yep, did that. Okay, cool. With movement control, it's time to start playing. People you control need three things to survive: shelter, food, and a way to keep warm in the winter. I notice some people have this icon floating over there. This means that townsfolk don't have a place to live. Well, let's get a place to live. And we're gonna put it right here. New footprint will be built. Townsfolk start construction. Have to collect wood for the structure and stone for the foundation. We cut down trees. Click in one corner of the highlighted. Oh, okay, cool. So, do that. Head to that area and start removing rocks and trees. While they're busy, you can place the stockpile. The Sims will store logs, stone, iron. To do that, click this and click that. Okay. So, we'll make a little stockpile right here. Townsfolk will move the harvested rocks and trees to the stockpile. Once there are materials in the stockpile, people will move logs and stone to the construction locations. Okay. I'm really glad I went through this tutorial, because there is no way. Sorry. No way I would figure this out on my own. Okay. I'm trying to lay him down just a hair. Sorry. Alright. My townsperson can cut down trees and remove materials. Some jobs require specialized workers. In the case of construction, we just assign builders. Okay, this. Their professions. Try to assign two builders. I'm going to up arrow next. Okay. I want two builders. Cool. cool. Now begin construction. Wooden house. Tea. Okay. Let's rotate that around. And let's do another one. Sometimes it takes a lot for people to do all the jobs you have assigned. If you're in a hurry, you can change the speed the game runs at. Let's move it up to 5. Oh, no. 5. Check that out. Once all the houses are built, it's over the beams. Let's speed it up a little bit faster. Look around. They're just chopping trees, storing stuff. Oh, looks like we got some weather going on. That's all right. Great, you build houses for the townsfolk. All right, but I need food. Starving to death, the hunger icon will appear above their heads. So this town is near a river. The easiest way to quickly generate food is to build a fishing dock. Okay, so we need food. That looks good. Let's build a fishing dock. And we're gonna need to create some fishermen. So we're gonna make 4 fishermen according to the tutorial. This is this icon. This means that the workers you just assigned don't have a place to work. As soon as the fishing dock is complete, they'll start working there. This means that the workers you just assigned don't have a place to work. As soon as the fishing dock is complete, they'll start working there. Ah, I see. Okay, so that means I've got people just hanging around not doing anything. Since I've got 4 fishermen, you know, that's the deal. Okay. Let's speed it up a little bit. Until the dock is done. Neat. To this. Let's keep going. Okay. To build roads, people will move slightly faster as they move from place to place. Place roads first by selecting roads and bridges on the toolbar. Okay. Let's make a road. And using the mouse, click and drag from one. Alright. Prepare road for use. Lots of storage, construction materials, food, firewood, clothing, and tools. Feels like these little goods are produced. They need to be stored somewhere. Until now, people have been placing everything in the cart they arrived with. You can place storage barn that holds more. Okay. Let's make a storage barn. If you look at the overview tool, you can see that there aren't enough logs left to build a storage barn. You have to cut down more trees for construction. Okay, so that means we gotta do some more bunch of trees and stuff. That's easy enough.
Woodcutter.
I'm spoken of danger of freezing to death, so I can all peer above their head. They're overly cold, people will return home or go to the closest warm building they can find. This icon will appear over homes that don't have any firewood available for heating. Hence the storage barn and woodcutter are built. You can use time tools to change. Okay. Reserve of logs as well. Okay. Sorry, we're chopping a bunch down and stuff. I'm gonna store food, I'm gonna store firewood. You can always assign workers by using the professions tool, but you can also change the number of workers when examining the details of a structure. Look on the woodcutter building to view the details. Assign one woodcutter by pressing the up button. This is the same thing as changing the number. Okay, cool. Click. So reducing firewood. Logs them and put them into firewood. The rest of the townsfolk will use the firewood to heat their homes. Nice. Now the storage barn is built, the cart that the people will arrive with is no longer needed. You can remove it. Anything else you built is the destruction tools. The workers remove the inventory from the cart and then move it to the storage barn. Tools to change, okay. Speed up that, some maintenance and a little luck. Survive for many years. Children will grow up, become workers, and have children of their own. You know, how's it going to be built? The town can continue to expand. This is really interesting. We need something in the game. You can refer to this. Nice. We're going to go to the next tutorial. As town grows, additional specialized buildings can be made. Can help make survival easier. So you build at work areas for blacksmith, tailors, herbalists, and foresters. You know what? I'm gonna quit. Yep, cool. I'll do a new one. We're gonna just go with that. So now I basically have a gist of what's going on. Let's just throw ourselves into it and see what happens. It's 9 o'clock. I'm only gonna play for a little bit longer, but. At least I have an idea. So, I need a house. Let's make a house here. And a house here. And a house here. And a house here. Let's get you guys. Chopping and rocking. Let's see. What else do we need? So I'm just gonna kind of follow. I'm gonna build a little bit of a road here. Let's build another house. Let's flip it around. This. That's perfect. And, let's see. It's roads. Professions. Builder. Services? Nope. It was around here somewhere. Food. There it is. Fishing dock. Okay. Mm-hmm. Fishing dock right here at the end. Here at the end. Okay. Oh, nope. Wrong button. And we're gonna do as suggested. Oh, that's I'm getting the hang of this. Profession. Let's do as suggested. Make a few fishermen. I'll take a few builders back. Food. We got some houses on their way. Let's speed it up a little bit. Reserve of food is low. Is low. Well, we're building a... It's okay, we're building a fishing thing. Cool. Alright, so let's go back down to regular speed. There was storage. No. Storage barn, there we go. Let's build ourselves a nice little storage barn here. Just a like a dat. We need firewood. How was that again? Yeah. There we go. A little more this. Our stockpile is not full, so it can never hurt. I assume it can never hurt. A little extra in reserve. Current weather and temperature. Amount of stored iron. Stored tools. Clothes. Don't have any alcohol. Medicine. Coal. Let's look at some of this stuff. Removal instruction. Resource production. This is about jobs. Click here to stuff and cycle through them. We'll figure it out. Pasture, area for livestock to graze, orchard, use to find area in which to grow fruit and trees, gatherer's hut, some berries, town services, a well, provide water for putting out fires, schoolhouse. Oh, interesting. A hospital? Town hall? Chapel? Cemetery? What if we, what's over here? Here's storage barn, stockpile, market. Let's make a let's do a hunting. Let's see. What I should do, I should probably move myself over. Let me do that real quick. So just take a brief moment. And there we go. Let's see if buddy's chatting with me real quick. I'm gonna have downloaded that game before today, did you? Oops. Let's see. What do I wanna do? I want to build a hunting cabin. Yes, a great hunting cabin. Right here. Oh. Can't replace this without, because I just built it in that location. Cool. Yeah, let's make a. Do some more road here. Sims and just put roads between everything. Or SimCity. Storage. Okay, so I've got that. You guys, cutters. I probably need some more resources too, I would think. Here, let's do something crazy. Wrong button. There we go. I was like, how the heck do I do a bridge? It's getting low now. Firewood is low. Okay. Well, at least we got some people with firewood. Let's go ahead and chop a bunch of this stuff down. So I have a lot of stone. Okay. I should just build a stone bridge. Yeah, whatever. Let's make some professions here. We're gonna need more forests, so let's make a couple foresters. And while we're at it, let's go ahead and forester. Let's do that. Put it. Put it over here. This is where I went. Should I think if there's a way that I can say this is where I want the forester to do his foresting, you know, building trees and whatnot, or creating trees and stuff, but I don't think so. What's this? Average health of citizens is pretty good. I do have some citizens without jobs, though. Nothing's low. What's this? Oh. Inventory. Absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. We got no firewood, it would seem. Well, they're building a bridge over here. That's cool. We got this thingy for food. We don't have a whole lot of stored food though. Got some fishermen making stuff. Let's make a few more fishermen. Oh, I can't. Let's go back into this profession business and see what's up. Oh, I have nobody. No more available people. 2 of 3. for... Okay, it just sounds like I just need to do... Let's get some more firewood. Well, that's easy enough. Let's harvest some wood. Let's harvest all kinds of wood. All kinds of resources from over here. I think that's probably it for now. Reserve of logs is low. Yeah, yep, I know. I'm working on getting some more logs here. What is this? There are citizens without jobs. Click here to select and cycle through them. I know they don't have any jobs, but the profession thing... Oh, do I not have enough? Oh, there's a laborer. Make him... Oh, okay. So I need foresters right now. Hunting cabin. Can we make another fishing thing? Does that make sense? I don't know that it does. I've got three hunters. Okay. Can I zoom? That's it? Okay. It's alright, I was just kind of curious. Alright. Alright, everybody. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and call it for the night. Just been having a good time hanging out, you know. It's been good, it's been cool. I don't know, that's about it. Super excited about the green screen. That's cool. Hope everything worked out tonight. I hope you guys could hear me fine. You know the drill. Pure Monkey, pretty much everywhere. Feel free to follow me, message me. I'm on Twitter, I'm on Twitch, I'm on Xbox, I'm on PlayStation, whatever. Just come hang out, you know, play some games. At any rate, I will catch you guys later. Thanks again for...